Good morning, everybody. Just airing the farts out of the car. Elk season is upon us. It's five-day tag here in Colorado. It started Wednesday. It is Friday, so I'll really only have 3 days to hopefully knock something down. Weather's pretty good. It'll probably be in the teens when I get up there, topping out in the 50s, no snow, anything in the forecast. So hopefully it's pushed the elk down into the valley. So, we'll see if that's the case, as last year. So, we'll see you up there.